Notion Block by Block 2022 brought with it a lot of new cool updates and features that Notion plans on rolling out, including a complete overhaul to the entire look of databases. I want to thank Keep Productive, by the way, for bringing up a lot of this stuff and showcasing it concisely on his YouTube channel. I give full credit to some of the footage that I'm going to be using in this video. Here's everything that you need to know about what Notion plans on doing in 2022. So the first feature that they plan on rolling out throughout this spring is a improved sidebar with Teams functionality that actually allows you to have different team organization for different departments. And then on top of that, it allows for cross-functional workplaces for people in these organizations to work across specific projects together. Now, the next thing that they're gonna do is they're actually gonna completely overhaul the way that databases look. So there's going to be a similar look to what ClickUp has for views and whatnot. You used to have to toggle the top of your database in order to see the different views, but now it's sort of a side-by-side view here. They're going to have a lot of different custom filters and views. The three-dot functionality on databases is going to change, and you're probably not going to have to interact with that anymore as they plan on making a lot of quick views. There's going to be more easy-to-use functionality regarding filters, and then you can save a bunch of different presets in there that you, unlike now, aren't going to have to deal with the whole like continuously duplicating the views. One of my main gripes with Notion for a long time is the way that adding new views works. So I don't mind the look of this. I think it's interesting that they're kind of taking a different approach to what they're doing. It looks okay. I'm probably just going to have to get used to it and not bash Notion like I have been recently with all the color updates. And something else that Notion's doing is they're adding a slash table view functionality where essentially you're going to do something similar to a linked database where you just type slash table view, and you can actually select different data sources from your different tables in order to have a more easy to use functionality across databases. It's a more fluid process where you can take different database sources and just kind of go onto different pages and put those where you want them to. It is nice that they're going to have an overall database flow and functionality moving forward. So the next thing that they're gonna do is something that I'm happy about, but not happy about. They're gonna have synced databases. So an example of this would be a completely synced Google Calendar database to Notion. Now, I have a video on how you can do that now with a program called Notion Automations. The link should be in the description, but I don't know how I feel about Notion magically doing this. You know, after some people are finding workarounds, they're finding the capability to do it. So it's like, you know what? Can you at least not have it out for a year before I buy this piece of software? But seriously, if they're going to integrate with things like this, they currently have integrations with things like Asana. So if they try to get a lot of these different applications with sync databases, I think a lot of us would prefer if they just did a Todoist synced database. So then we don't have to complain at them about recurring tasks. I'm fine with that. Let's just keep doing that. Who knows? Maybe this sync database functionality will actually allow you to just put a recurring Google Calendar event, and then you can be like, it's recurring tasks in Notion. I foresee myself making a video about that already. And then the last main thing to bring up is the fact that they are doing more with their certified programs. Like, they have Notion consultants that are certified, but they're expanding that program. And there actually is going to be something called Notion Champions. So specific people at companies can become like Notion Champions worldwide. They'll be working at a company and be this sort of Notion certified expert at that company. I mean, as somebody who is a huge fan of companies implementing this into their workflow as a Notion consultant, this is something really exciting to see. That's what Notion plans on doing for us moving forward in their Notion Block by Block 2022 update. That's what they had. And if you want to see how to improve your Notion, click this video right here. It should help.